The very first trailer has been released for anthology film Shikioriori from CoMix Wave Films, the studio behind the Shinkai Makoto hits like Kimi no Na wa and 5 centimeters per second. The movie will feature 3 separate stories set in 3 different Chinese cities in which the protagonists will look back on the pasts. The first story, Hidemari no Chushoku, is directed by Yi Shaoxing, also known as Zhao Shao Yi Zhengxing, and set in Yi's hometown of Hunan. Meanwhile, Takuchi Yoshitaka's Chisana fashion show is set in Guangzhou and tells the story of 2 sisters. Finally, Howlin's founder Li Howling is directing Shanghai Koi, a youthful love story set in the busy metropolis. Advance tickets will be on sale from April 28 and will come with a bonus mini clear file. Shikioriori will premiere in Japanese cinemas in summer 2018. See Shikioriori Film Partners adapted with permission from Anime.